learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to write 5 Chinese characters related to the text, the blind man and the elephant with the correct stroke order. Recognize these Chinese characters.
你好，欢迎来到我们的汉语课堂。今天我们来学习书写汉字。Today, we will learn about the writing of Chinese characters.
看一看，写一写。
Observe and write the Chinese characters.
摸，摸。
横，竖钩提，横，竖。竖，竖，横折，横，横，横，撇，捺。像，像，撇。横钩竖，横折横，撇弯钩撇撇撇捺。聊，聊，横。竖竖，横横提，撇竖提，撇横折钩竖。腿，腿，撇。横折钩，横横横折，横横竖提，撇点点，横折折撇捺。墙。墙，横竖提，横竖点撇，横竖横折竖，横折横横。总结
recap
摸摸一共有13个笔画像像一共有11个笔画聊聊一共有11个笔画腿腿一共有13个笔画墙墙一共有14个笔画
今天我们学了5个汉字的笔画顺序希望你喜欢这堂课Today, we have learned about the writing of Chinese characters. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。